Hi everyone. Let's wait for a few more people to join. Hi. Thank you so much for tuning in to Clarins' first ever YouTube Live. So this is very exciting for us. Obviously, if you're used to watching our lives, it's usually all on Facebook or Instagram. So this is our first YouTube Live, which I'm very excited about. And in this live, I'm going to be talking everything makeup, but not just any makeup. I'm going to be talking everything makeup heroes. But first off, let me just introduce myself for in case you don't know who I am. But I'm Rebecca Jones, a Clarins beauty coach, and I basically create lots of content for Clarins UK, as well as carry out these beautiful lives to you, our beautiful followers and viewers. And this week I'm going to be showing you all of our makeup heroes. Now, makeup heroes are products that us at Clarins absolutely swear by and find are our hero products. These are products that you can use day in, day out to either enhance a look or glamour look up or glam it down. Fantastic products that you can use all together as a routine, really versatile, and you can carry around in your handbag for those day-to-day touch-ups. However, we do have lots of different versions of some of these makeup heroes. So I'm going to be showing you a nice makeup look with our makeup heroes, but I'm also going to be introducing alternative versions as well. So to start off with, we're going to be looking at priming, okay? So we do have primers within our makeup hero lineup, and they're actually our SOS primers. Okay, so in total, we do 7 SOS primers. Whether you're suffering from redness, you can use the green one to really help colour correct and counteract that redness. Whether you suffer from pigmentation, we have coral to really help to balance and neutralise that pigmentation on the complexion. Maybe your skin's looking a bit yellow, a bit sallow, a bit dull, and you need a bit of radiance boosting, then we have your lilac, your lavender SOS primer, that's fantastic for just brightening the complexion. You name it, we do want to help. However, today I'm going to be using my personal favourite at the moment, which is the SOS UV primer in SPF 30. Now, not only does this give incredible dewy finish to the skin, it's going to enable long-lasting makeup hold, but it also has your organic sea lily in there to encourage hydration on our skin. Also helping to protect the skin by giving it an SPF 30 protection. Now, with any of our SOS primers, I always recommend just apply with fingers, as this gives a beautiful absorption to the skin, and it also enhances skin radiance because of the touch of your fingers. And as you can see, it's a beautiful product for really helping to enhance that radiance on the skin, as well ensuring long-lasting hydration and protection. Now, if you're someone like me who does suffer from redness, you then could go in, if you wanted to, with the green on the cheeks or in areas that you do suffer from that redness to really counteract that. Or again, you could go in with either your coral to help discard any dark circles, pigmentation on the surface of the skin. But today I'm solely just using the beautiful SOS UV primer. Now again, this is going to really encourage that long lasting foundation hold. However, I'm going to be double priming today. And the reason why I'm double priming is because SOS primers are fantastic for smoothing out the skin, adding radiance, really enhancing long lasting hydration. However, we also do another makeup hero primer, which I absolutely swear by, and it's the Instant Smooth. Now, if you've never used Instant Smooth before, Instant Smooth is what a lot of our customers call either polyfiller or Photoshop in a bottle. And the reason why they call it that is because it's incredibly amazing at smoothing out pores, fine lines, giving that complete airbrush effect on the skin. Now, I like to just get a small amount again with my fingers. It's like a mousse texture, so it's a really lightweight mousse texture. And using my ring finger, I'm going to be working this across the cheeks, okay? And as you can see already, it gives this really beautiful smoothing effect, and it really airbrushes the skin. So I like to use this on the chin area, the cheeks, around the lips, if you find that you have any fine lines around the lips. anywhere you might have open pores, such as the T-zone, around the eyes, following outwards to fill in any of those fine lines, and it just gives this beautiful airbrush effect. Now, you don't have to wear this under foundation. You can wear it on its own, but because it's got your acacia gum in there, again, it's fantastic for really just filling out any of those nooks and crannies to create a really smooth, flawless base. So again, where I've used the SOS primer first to give that radiance, and I've gone in with the Instant Smooth to fill, the skin will just feel super flawless, super prepped, ready for any foundation application. Now, that does only come in one type, so you can't go wrong with it, and that is the fantastic Instant Smooth. And again, brilliant for anyone, any age, any skin, even more so oilier skin, more mature skin, for really filling out those pores and fine lines. Okay, so now our skin's prepped. It's prepped, it's primed, and now we're going to be going on to our base. The foundation that I'm going to be using today is the Everlasting Youth Fluid. Now, the reason why I've gone for Everlasting Youth Fluid is because not only is it fantastic at helping give full coverage effect to our complexion, but it's also got your chicory extract in there. Now, chicory is fantastic for really helping with firmness of the skin. It's got your regina in there to really help with added radiance to the skin also. It's just an all-round fantastic full coverage foundation. It has your SPF 15 in there as well, and again, it's just going to help with that full coverage, dewy finish and anti-aging. However, if you want something more of a light coverage, then that's when you'd go in with more of your Skin Illusion. Now, this gives fantastic dewy finish to the skin, a similar effect to the Everlasting New Fluid, but it's a lot more lightweight in texture and consistency. I'm going to be going in with the Everlasting New Fluid today. Today I'm using shade 108, in case anyone wanted to know what shade I'm using. And I'm going to be going in with the Clarins Foundation Brush. Now, the Clarins Foundation Brush is a fantastic one to give you full maximum coverage. Now, if you're wanting full maximum coverage, this is the brush to go for. However, if you're wanting a much more lighter, natural application, then your Clarins Multi-Use Foundation Brush is going to be the best option for that. I like to use the foundation brush with Everlasting Youth Fluid, and then I like to go in with the Multi-Use Foundation Brush with the Skin Illusion. But as you can see, it just glides on beautifully. Like, it gives you this super smooth, fresh finish to the complexion. Again, nice full coverage for anyone that feels like they want that extra coverage up with their foundation. This is absolutely fantastic for that. But not only, again, is it going to leave that nice dewy effect on the skin, it's also going to give fantastic anti-aging benefits. So again, I'm just using this. I always work from the inside of the face outwards. And the reason why I do that is because a lot of areas that you want coverage are down the T-zone, such as redness, pores, discoloration, tends to be in the centre of the face. So when you cover that with the majority of the product, you're just using the excess around the edges of the face, and it prevents that real line also of colour, that very much that distinctive change when it comes to applying too much of a darker foundation. I like to go in with more of a neutral, like more yellow tone, and the reason why I like to go in with a yellow tone is because that's going to really help to counteract any of that redness. So where it's going to counteract any of that redness, it's also going to give me a much more natural airbrushed appearance. Absolutely love Everlasting New Fluid. It's my favourite. As you can see, it just gives this beautiful, natural, flawless coverage. Again, though, if you are wanting something a little bit more natural, a little bit more lighter, you have got your Skin Illusion. And again, this is enriched with your regina. So this is going to really help to encourage radiant looking skin. It's going to gently exfoliate the skin at the same time to enhance radiance and really give you that beautiful dewy finish on the complexion. Okay, so now I've applied my base. You can see it's nice and perfected, it's smooth. This does come in 24 different shades as well, so it's extremely generous in shades, suits majority of skin tones and skin types, the same Skin Illusion as well. So if you do need any help with picking any foundation shade, please utilize our virtual boutique, which I will mention at the end. But it's a fantastic way of being able to get you that perfect color. Now, next I'm going to go on to the eyes. Okay, so one of our eye products is one of our best sellers, and it is actually one of our 1 minute heroes. And the reason why it's our 1 minute hero, not only is it our best selling mascara, but it's just incredible for what it does. It really encourages volume to the lashes, even for me who suffers from really short stumpy lashes that don't grow, they just grow straight, they don't have naturally any curl to them. However, today I always recommend, before you apply any mascara, to always go in with an eyelash curler. And the reason why we recommend to go in with an eyelash curler is because naturally you want to give your lashes this, you want to give this mascara this base to work with. So I'm just going to go in and just gently curl the lashes before I go in and apply our mascara. And again, because I naturally have quite short lashes, mascaras just don't usually tend to like them. However, this one, as you'll notice, will give me significant volume and lift. So the mascara I'm using today is the Super Volume Mascara, and I'm using shade black. It does also come in shade 02 brown also. And I like to work this from the root of the lash, working up the lashes. And this is going to really encourage extra volume at the root. So where you're creating volume at the root, when you're wiggling it through the lash, not only are you preventing any clogging of mascara because you're getting majority of that right in the root, but you're also encouraging a real nice curl also. So again, you want to work that up the lash. And as you can see, it does significantly give that volume, that lengthening. It's fantastic. I'm just going to go straight in with the same amount of product that's left on the brush to prevent any excess product and any clogging. Again, working it into the root, giving it a little bit of a wiggle, and then working it down to the rest of the lashes. Like so. I usually say as well, leave it about 5 minutes. So I usually go in with the lips, the cheeks, whatever extra you need to apply. And then if you need to add another coat of mascara, just go in again. Don't be tempted to go in too soon, because then you will cause the lashes that are still quite damp to just clog onto extra mascara. And that's what can cause the clogging effect. So you just want to apply the mascara, one coat, leave it to set, and then just go in lastly at the end with an extra little bit of mascara, just to give that added extra volume. Again, we do different mascaras. We also do your Wonder Perfect mascara, which is a 4D effect, gives 4D definition. But we also, this is our best seller, which is our Super Volume, to give that instant volume to the lashes. Now, I'm going to go in with a lip product straight away, but I'm going to be using this lip product on the cheeks as well. And the lip product I'm using today is actually our Lip Comfort Oil, and I'm going to be using shade 04 Candor. Now, the reason why I'm using this colour is because I just love the effect it gives to my lips. It gives this beautiful plumping effect. It's a beautiful pink shade, so it's really enhancing. And again, it's extremely nourishing, because our lip oils all contain hazelnut oil, which again really impacts the nourishment of the lips. However, we do our normal comfort lip oils. We do them in a shimmer as well, which comes in a variety of different shades. And we also do an intense version. So if you're wanting nourishment with the hazelnut oil, but you want intense pigment, then your intense ones are best for that. Again, shimmer, give a beautiful colour. They're a much more sheer with a shimmer effect. And then you've got your comfort lip oils, which give a lot more of a natural finish. So I'm going to show you now. This goes on quite gentle at first, but then it slowly builds up into a really beautiful pink shade. And what this does is it gives incredible enhancement to your natural lip colour. So what I mean by that is that not everyone will have the same colour from this lip oil. Everyone's colour will be slightly different. And it's because it really adapts to your natural lip colour. So I'm just working this over the lips. And you'll notice, not only does it make my lips look more plump, but it's also extremely nourishing, extremely hydrating. It makes my lips look completely hydrated, healthy, nourished. And what I like to do with this one as well, I take a small amount on my finger and I just pop this on the apples of the cheeks. And what this does is it just gives this natural flush, which complements the lip colour as well. So again, I'm just working this into the apples, working upwards. And it just gives, again, this beautiful flush of colour to really complement the lip colour also. However, if oils aren't for you, we do do lip perfectors. Now, lip perfectors are a fantastic way of giving colour to the lips in a much more gentle fashion, but it's still going to completely nourish the lip with its shea butter properties. So again, we do three different types in these. So we have your velvet lip perfectors, which give more of a matte finish, if I show you. These give more of a matte, intense colour, as you can see. Again, still extremely nourishing with its shea butter properties, but it's going to give more of an intense matte finish. You've got your natural lip perfector intense, which is the original natural lip perfector, but with more intense pigment. And again, you've got your traditional lip perfector, which is a little bit more sheer. So it's a lot more sheer, a lot more natural. And again, we do all variety of different shades and colours in them as well. But again, you can see the difference in how they are on the lips. Again, completely nourishment with their shea butter properties, but they're just a little bit different to our comfort lip oils. They're more of like a lip balm, as your oils give more of a glossy effect to the lip. Now, I'm just going to quickly recap over what I used in this live. So the first product I used was the SOS Primer UV SPF 30. This gives a beautiful, dewy, glowy finish to the skin alongside intense hydration properties of its organic sea lily. And it's also going to protect your skin with an SPF 30 also. I then went in with the fantastic Instant Smooth Primer. This is going to really help to just smooth out any pores, fine lines, any nooks and crannies, dryness, everything that you feel like needs that extra little bit of fill, this is going to fill it out and give you that beautiful airbrush effect on the skin. Next, I then went in with the Everlasting Youth Fluid Foundation. I used 108 Sand, which is going to give me this beautiful flawless finish, give me this nice dewy effect to the complexion, and it's also got chicory extract in there to really help firm and anti-age the skin. From then, I went in and curled my lashes and applied a small coating of our Super Volume Mascara. Contains your cassia wax in there to really help to lengthen the lashes, add volume, but also comfort and nourish the lash also. I then finished with the Comfort Lip Oil in 04 Candor, where I applied this on the lips and the cheeks to add a really beautiful, glossy, natural lip colour, but also enhancement on the cheeks also. And again, we do different shades in all of these different products, such as your SOS primers, your lip oils, and your foundations. But I hope you enjoyed our first YouTube live. So this was an introductory live to our beautiful makeup, to makeup that's made for skin, to really enhance any natural complexions, really plant-based. So it's going to really help to nourish and hydrate the skin at the same time. But our absolute ultimate go-to product when it comes to our heroes to really enhance a makeup look or really tone it down to make it more natural as well. I hope you enjoyed this live and thank you so much for tuning in. If you do need any help with any of the products, all if you go into the description box below, all of the products are listed there with their links also. But you can also use our virtual boutique service over on clarins.co.uk, where the beauty experts will be more than happy to go through any products for you, help color match you. If you need help with foundation, please utilize our color matching tool over on YouTube, over on clarins.co.uk, and on YouTube as well. We've got a load of different masterclasses that you can follow when it comes to skincare. But again, thank you so much for tuning in, and I'll hopefully see you again next time. Thanks everyone.